Good evening, this is Jonathan with the National Weather Service in Norman with a weather briefing regarding fire danger and high winds for today, March 11th, 2014. After an active fire weather day Monday, ingredients remain in place for another active and possibly more severe fire weather day today. South-southwest winds will pick up after sunrise, especially across western Oklahoma and western North Texas. Temperatures will climb into the 70s and 80s this afternoon ahead of an approaching cold front, while minimum relative humidities will dive into the teens to lower 20% range. As the cold front passes northwest to southeast across the region through the late afternoon and early evening, winds will increase once again behind the front, with gusts 40 to 55 miles per hour through the evening, with winds remaining gusty overnight. Fire containment is of greatest concern, considering the increase in winds behind the front along with the drastic wind shift. With those factors, fire containment will be nearly impossible after any fire start, regardless of RH values. All outdoor burning and activities that could spark a fire should be avoided at all costs. The most excessive fire danger will exist across the drought-stricken regions of western Oklahoma and western North Texas, where winds will be the strongest and RH values the lowest through the afternoon. With that said, that isn't an invitation for those across the west of Oklahoma and northern Texas to start fires. With such gusty winds through the afternoon and overnight, any fires that start will burn excessively out of control. Throw in the wind shift and increase overnight, and fire containment will be nearly impossible. Here are the expected minimum RH values for today. The lowest RH values will occur through the afternoon hours, with teens to near single digits possible across portions of far southwestern Oklahoma and western North Texas. This map shows the maximum wind gust forecast for the region from today through Wednesday. The highest winds will occur behind the cold front late in the evening. As mentioned before, this will have an impact on any ongoing fires after sunset, primarily with containment operations. To close, and I know I sound like I'm beating a dead horse here, but we cannot emphasize this enough. Tuesday is not the day to be burning or conducting activities that may result in a sparking of fire. Keep cigarette butts in your car, refrain from using machinery that produces sparks or gets hot, especially over dry vegetation, and whatever you do, refrain from burning. Do not put your property or your neighbor's property at risk, and more importantly, when fires burn out of control, you put the lives of first responders, firefighters, EMTs, emergency management, and police at risk. As always, thank you for watching. Don't forget you can get the latest information regarding forecasts, watches, and warnings at our website, www.weather.gov/Norman. Plus, don't forget to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks again, and have a wonderful Tuesday.